We are tracking breaking news. Two bodies found in the search for Veronica Butler and Jillian Kelly are identified as the missing women. The Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation says the medical examiner identified bodies found in Texas County. The cause of death is not released. The four people arrested on suspicion of murder and kidnapping will be in court tomorrow morning. I'll be there for their first appearances, and we'll have the latest coverage for you on KSN News at noon, 4, 5, and 6.